Will.i.am came on stage at Untold Festival in Romania and we performed I'm in the House, my very first single, 10-year anniversary. I couldn't imagine a more perfect way to celebrate the milestone.
This is what's going down.
Turn it now.
We got Apple the App, we got Will.i.am, we're out here in Romania, Untold Festival. Black Eyed Peas playing tomorrow. These guys are out here today, so we're hitting the stage. My set, it's 10 years since I'm in the House came out, 10 years.
Wow.
A 10-year reunion. We're going to do this live for the Romanian audience. It's going to be sick to over 60,000 people on stage. Well, in the crowd.
It's going to be awesome.
Please make some noise for will.i.am! Will was the first big artist to look at me and say, "Hey, Steve, I'm down with you. I'm going to help you out." My very first single, will.i.am. Everyone!
If your friends climbed a giant bridge in Croatia, would you? I know I would. I wouldn't jump off though, obviously. I'm not stupid. I live for, man, just experiencing, you know, getting outside the comfort zone, being in a place like this, Croatia. We're in Croatia. I don't even wanna feel like I did that day. Take me to that place I love. Take me all the way.
I think I found some bodies around here. Look at these bones, fragments of some humankind. What is buried here in Croatia? We may never know.
Riding a jet ski to a sunken car in a Croatian sunset might sound like Radiohead lyrics, but it's also a thing I did. I went diving for a treasure in Croatia and found a sunken car. Really hope that guy has insurance. We are out here in Croatia. Beautiful sun is about to set. We just took the jet skis out and it's absolutely gorgeous out here. Right below my feet is a car. It's like finding a treasure, finding some history. Okay, that was intense. Time to relax by jumping off some cliffs. I love Italian food, Italian music, and of course, Italian cliffs.
So we're walking to a lake in Rimini, Italy. I made a call to action on my Instagram story saying, come jump with me in this lake. So we're gonna find out if there's gonna be any fans there.
Hello!
Is this a lake? Now the cliff is about 8 meters. There's no way. Woo!
Oh, wow.
Whoa!
Wow!
Hey! Yo! Oh, cannonball! He threw a cannonball!
I linked up with Calvin Harris in Ibiza for a very rare match, playing soccer. Or as Calvin Harris calls it, soccer! In Portugal, something compelled me to play my song with Fall Out Boy, a song I haven't played in years. I guess you could say I saw a sign.
She's been holding the sign up the entire show, play her song with Fall Out Boy. I have not played that song maybe for 2 years, and I'm gonna play the song for you. Patricia, this song is for you.
The final shows in Europe. This is it. So let's go out with a bang. But first, an afternoon on a mega yacht.
Last day in Europe, we're going out with a bang. A couple backflips too. I gotta do that too. Golfing on a yacht in Ibiza. See how far I get this one. Golf balls are actually fish food, all right? They're made to be golfed into the sea.
All right, we did it, we did it. Thank you to everyone who came out to all my shows all summer long. I hope you had so much fun, just as much as I did. Tune in next time to Aoki's World.